Do you have any hidden talents?
So I can make it sound like there's a little person trapped inside of my mouth. You wanna see?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh. What? That's cool.
He hangs out just in my mouth, probably not in my throat.
My name is Nathan.
And I'm Isaiah.
And today, in Out to Raps, we have Jhené Aiko. It's been another perfect day with ya. Wanna lay with ya. Spend the night with ya. It's been my life with ya. All right.
Hi, you guys.
Hi.
Hi. How are you?
Good.
How are you?
I'm good.
Today, we'll be making, I forgot what it's called.
Vision boards?
Yes.
Vision boards. What is a vision board?
Pictures and things that you envision for the new year, like your goals and your hopes and even just things that you like, stuff like that you can put on.
What's a one-night stand?
A one-night stand is when you meet a person one night, mm-hmm. and then you don't know them the next day.
That is weird.
It is weird, right?
Oh.
Like they lost their memory. And
yes.
They got a different brain.
Exactly.
Describe the entertainment industry in one sentence.
The entertainment industry is fake. That's my sentence, and I'm sticking to it.
What are psychedelics?
Psychedelics are substances that open your mind and make everything look extra mm-hmm. beautiful.
Yeah.
Some are natural. Some actually come from cow boo boo. I know. It's pretty cool.
It's nasty to me.
Sativa hybrid or indica?
Sativa to stay awake, indica to go to sleep, and hybrid to just chill.
What's an open relationship?
An open relationship is a waste of time. No. An open relationship is when two people are okay with their boyfriend or girlfriend having other boyfriends and girlfriends. It's weird, right?
That's weird.
I know. But, you know, everyone has their preference.
That's called cheating.
Exactly. That's called cheating. So what do you guys think is happening when a guy isn't answering his phone? Like, what advice would you give a girl who's up all night waiting for a phone call?
Maybe he's busy or he doesn't want to talk to you.
But I think that he might be doing something else with another girl.
Whoa.
Oh, whoa.
That's the cold, hard truth right there. If you guys were artists, what would your rapper name be?
Big Boy? Big boy.
I think there's a rapper already named Big Boy.
Oh. Mama Killer.
Mama Killer? I would be scared of you. What's your advice for if someone is leaving bad comments underneath Instagram pictures?
One thing, you always want to stay professional. Mm. Like, don't post bad stuff.
What do you think?
Leave bad comments on there.
I have a lot to think about. That was conflicting advice.
What up, squad? I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, you can hit the subscribe button. You can also follow us on Twitter and Instagram by clicking the links below. Until next time, thanks for watching All Deaf Music.